think it's really offensive when some people, especially like Londoners, assume that there's no culture in Birmingham. And I know there's culture in Birmingham because I'm performing there at the Birmingham MAC on the 13th of April. Check the website for tickets and then buy those tickets and then tell your friends and get them to buy tickets as well. Oh, yeah.